I'm Yannis Papazoglou, I'm the local lead for International Space Shuttle Challenge in Cyprus. We worked really hard on this event for the past semester with a beautiful team of six people total. So it's Christos, Andrea, it's Amigoni and Nicoleta Tsarta with us, and George Tsaras over there. We need to thank our sponsors, starting our presentation. So our media support is CETA and the PAC that lent us this beautiful building and everything else. So also we have Ionic, Lanitis, Blue Open, Starbucks and Go. And we have supporters CSCO, the Cyprus Space Exploration Organization. We need that they're going to do some mentoring and Hack 66. Additionally, we have some global sponsors that supported the whole Space Apps event. And those are Proto.io, Cyprus company, JetRace, STEM Foundation, the PAC Publishing Group, and IBM with their Lumix platform. Let me tell some things about those guys, because you can create some accounts and use their services while you do your work. So, first of all, we have Proto.io. They're giving us 90 days free trial for their service. You need to go to this website, proto.io/pro/spaceapps. Send an email to everyone after this presentation with the links. So what is Proto.io? If you don't know how to code, if you want to create a website, or if you want to do an application for your phone or your tablet or anything, you can just use their service and drag and drop into the silly fast prototyping for websites and all that stuff, and then using so the challenge what we've done. So go and check it out. Additionally, we have IBM Bluemix service. These guys are giving, again, 60 days free trial. You need to go to that website to log in. And additionally, they're giving us an award that's called the best use of Bluemix award. That's a $12,000 in their service, plus technical support, plus some other stuff. That's only for Cyprus, so if you plan to use their service and when I get this price, you can talk to me, because you will need something that to their website and they will judge and execute. But you can all go and have the 60-day trial. Then we have the PAC Publishing Group, who are giving us 1 month free access to all the IT videos and books. So if you have, a roadblock, if you have some problem, you can visit their website again and you can solve it. All the links are going to come after this presentation to your events. And then we have JetBrains, who are giving a free license of the product. You can choose what product you like for the blood of the products, and the winner will get free license, the winner team. And finally, we have the STEM Foundation. This basically, with their work, it's STEM equals to Reddit plus the GitHub. So you can visit the website, create projects, start discussions, ask users questions, and then have followers and People's Choice Awards. So if you want, you can upload your projects there. They have a global space apps community. Okay, so let me tell you a little about space apps. What is space apps? International Space Apps Challenge. The International Space Apps Challenge is a 40-hour event, 36-hour event to be more specific, more true. It's coming some names in 340 cities or sites around the world. Here in Limassol, we are the first this year that are doing the Space Art Challenge. We are the only site doing it this weekend. All the other Space Art Challenges are next weekend, but you know it's an Orthodox Easter, so we couldn't do that then. What it's about? It's about collaborating problem solving to create some open source solutions for global needs and global problems. So, do you have any newcomers here? Any of this first hackathon today? Okay, a lot of people. So, what you have to do in your first hackathon? First of all, realize what you do know and what you don't know to your fellow team members, so you can work together. If you don't know it, just be honest. It's no problem about it. What else you have to do? You have to try to connect with your friends, make some friends, and try to connect with other team members. You can be in a team with people that you don't know. It's better because you're going to have some friends and some connections for the future. You must have fun. You're not here to create a final product. You're not here to invent some. You can invent a new Facebook, but you must have fun. You need to take breaks, as we told us, 36 hour event. You don't have to be 36 hours working. You can do it if you like. We have a lot of monsters over there, so Starbucks coffee around. But you need to work all the time, so you need to take some breaks. And then stay in touch with all your team members and with the community of Space Apps and come next year too. Okay, so let me talk a little bit about our agenda. So, yeah, for 6:30 registration, so then we are really late. Okay, so 10 a.m. is going to be the registrations, what I'm doing now, and the idea pitches, so we're going to come for some pitches. At 11, we're going to start creating, we're going to push like 1 hour back. The lunch here says it's at 1, but we're going to make it at 2 because we have some issues with the catering guy. And then at 7, we're going to have some optional progress briefing, some pitch practices, and some dinner. So, what that's going to be, we're going to have some people here taking videos of you pitching your product, and then creating some, uploading them on YouTube and sending them. Making you famous. And then we will continue working. The venue will be open all night. As I told you, we have a lot of energy drinks, we have a lot of coffee, so you're welcome to stay all night if you like. Okay, so let's have Sunday. Again, good morning. We're going to have some breakfast in the morning. Hopefully, for tomorrow. Then we're going to have a lunch. We have pizza tomorrow at 1. We'll do a final push after the lunch, and then you have to submit all your projects by 3:30. How I'm going to do that is I'm going to create a folder on Dropbox or OneDrive, and I'm going to start with you so I can have all the presentations. You need to have it in PDF in order to be sure that you're going to have any problems. Yeah, so it's going to be first and first step. The first one is going to send me the presentation, the first one is going to pitch it to the judges, so we have an easy timing. And then we're going to do the presentations from 4 to 7. We're going to have the presentations in front of our panel, the judges. And after the presentation, we're going to have the People's Choice Award. We're going to do it with Google Forms. I will send you the link that time because we need to know what the team name is so we can create the poll. And we're gonna have announce the winners and give you the prizes and some memorabilia and all that stuff. And then we're gonna have a Yuri's Night party. That's a bar event. We're gonna throw it at the library bar. That's a Yuri. I'm going to throw it at the library bar over there. You have free drinks for every space and participants, so that's going to be fun. talk about the challenges. This year we have four major categories of challenges: in cyberspace, Earth, humans, and robotics. In this category you have like 10 or so challenges. You can choose whatever you like and start working from them from now. And those challenges you are going to submit. We're going to have two winners from Limassol, from our that are the judges that are going to choose, and then we have another one that's going to be the People's Choice Award. And those three guys are going to judge and get for five awards from the NASA team, the international team. So we're going to have best use of concept, best use of hardware, best use of data, most inspiring project, and galactic impact. Okay, so here are the criteria for our judges. What are you going to judge and then go to the national committee? So you have judges on your impact of your product, your creativity, how you solve the problem, how creative is that, your product of course, the sustainability of your project, and the presentation you're going to do. So now you bring up, okay, the people sources that don't do are going to create a Google form, but once we have the names of the teams and all the stuff, so you can hold it during the presentation. So we're going to go for pitches. Not those pitches, obviously. So now we have some pitches, guys. If anyone has an idea that they want to stay with us, please come here and pitch it. We're going to allow 1 minute maximum for each pitch, and you can pitch only one idea for each person. So, do you have anyone that has an idea that you want to pitch? Okay.
Hello everyone. Is everyone engaged in the team? Is there someone who's not in the team? Okay, so we have one. Just one? Yeah. Okay, so everyone who's already in the team, actually one representative from each team should come here and make a pitch about the challenge they have chosen, so that anyone who's not engaged could join your team, so that everyone's engaged. So, you want to start?
Additionally, we'll have some people responsible for each category of challenges, so if you don't know where we're going to go, everyone is going to take one of those banners, the astronauts, our volunteers, and you're going to find him